Yeah, I'm in Burlington, Vermont at the University Mall, and I heard Burlington got like some parts got over an inch of ice, and as you can see here, this is a tree. And that's a pretty damn good coating right there. It's probably about an inch or so. I haven't seen it. It's a lot of ice. Damn.